Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Oops. ¿Le interesa comerciar?
Omar, estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
What is that?
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
Everything all right?
No, todo está mal como siempre. Estos saqueadores vienen a la ciudad, nos contratan para desenterrar nuestras propias reliquias, no nos pagan un salario digno.
And then they run off with them and profit.
Todos estamos desesperados. No hay trabajo desde que Porvenir se fue. Somos blancos fáciles.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
Lo poco que teníamos se fue o está bajo el agua. Ya no sé qué hacer.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
No sé de qué servirá. ¿Cuál era tu nombre?
Lara.
Soy Víctor. Si quieres hablar con Omar, el director ejecutivo de robos y saqueos, está allá.
Thanks.
Ten cuidado. No le gusta que lo desafíen.
Piss off.
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
Pareció una bobada.
Find someone to replace you. Those sites are dangerous, Marco. Anything can happen.
I'm looking for Marco.
¿Eh? ¿Para qué?
I just want to talk to him.
No quiere problemas.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
¿Trabajo? Ah, sí, sí, claro.
So, you're Marco?
Dígame que Omar no la envió para molestarme. Como alguno de esos animales lastime a mi hijo, yo...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
Como me golpeé en la rodilla, Omar puso a Pablo a reemplazarme en la excavación. Dijo que como estoy a cargo de recursos humanos, es mi trabajo buscar un reemplazo o...
Otherwise, he'd keep working your son.
Sí. Me preocupa que retenga a Pablo allá, aunque yo lleve a alguien.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
¿Usted, de verdad, haría eso?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Gracias. Si ve a Pablo, por favor, dígale que estoy aquí.
Exigido tanto a Marco que apenas si puede caminar.
Si no hacemos algo, todo empeorará.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no te engañe. Es un buen lugar. Difícil, pero bueno.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Suerte y trabajo duro. Mucha gente ayudó en la siembra, así que también quieren protegerlo.
Ouch. ¡Cuidado, señorita!
This is a dedication to Supe, god of death and ruler of Ukupasha, the Incan underworld. It entreats him to come forth with his legions of demons and to converge on this site, where the local people will do him honor with What is that? Oh my god.
Ayuda, por favor!
Are you okay?
Me perseguirán.
Are you Pablo?
Sí.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Gracias. Muchísimas gracias.
Get out of here.
Just as that. Wow, wow, wow.
Fucking snowflake.
Are the fines here even worth it?
They are on the black market.
True. Almost 100% markup. Whatever we get for them.
Tired of covering for
the generators.
Hand down! Engaging!
The village. I don't have enough space for that. Gather your things, I go back to the village.
Tome. No es mucho, pero compartimos lo que tenemos. Gracias por todo.
Gracias.
Bendiciones.
I don't have enough space for that. This knife is a cheap plastic replica of those traditionally used to sacrifice llamas in the Inti Raymi or Sun God Festival. It was also occasionally used to perform trepanning surgery. The Inca believed that cutting a hole in the skull could relieve pressure to cure some diseases.
A Pablo. Sí, iba corriendo a casa de Abby.
Bien, espero que esté bien.
¿Tuviste noticias de Pinta?
Pablo me dijo lo que hizo. No sé qué decir, solo gracias.
Of course.
Hace muchos años, cuando mi abuelo era niño, vinieron unos hombres que querían talar en los alrededores de la aldea. Todos tenían miedo de enfrentarlos, menos mi abuelo. Un muchacho de 15 años, con un arma vacía, defendió la aldea e hizo que hombres que lo doblaban en tamaño regresaran por donde habían llegado.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
Aún tengo el arma que él llevaba entonces. Quiero que la conserve como símbolo de valentía y de mi gratitud.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
Mi pequeño quiere ser doctor como su mamá. ¿Y usted cómo es que se llama?
Lara.
Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias.
otra tormenta como la otra.
Someone has barricaded the path. May Waiter's desire for power be sated by the time we follow him to the afterlife. Looks like the bridge is out. This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems. Miss Ortiz, your dedication and commitment to the village of Kwakyaku is commendable. However, Poor Veneer does not accept your charges of responsibility for the terrible state of the village. Looks like this is Abby's family tree. Her family has lived. I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves up with a homemade refinery. It's going to be a lot of work, though, and I can't do it alone. We'll need to build an oil tank. Miss Ortiz, thank you for your recent inquiry. A water quality index, WQI, was calculated for riversites surrounding the village of Kwakyaku from the samples you provided, and results have shown that the riversites should be classified as bad water quality. The results of the study have shown large-scale impacts that include siltation, chemical pollution, and heavy metal pollution. turbidity and total solids exceeded the environmental limits. Water of high turbidity, hazy, murky water, cannot be used as potable water, and the high total solids also imply that it cannot be used as irrigation water as well, as this will damage infrastructure. It is most likely that any subsistence fishing that took place before... This is the story of local caverns rumored to be haunted. Ghostly noises coming from deep within the bowels. This is a little bit unusual. It shows herds of sheep, llamas, and goats. But one farmer wouldn't usually tend three distinct herds like this. That one llama, alone on the hill, that must be Urkachilla. I don't have enough space for that.